Saw that from Victor Moore a couple of years ago. Not as much in the last two seasons, but used to use that a lot. It's loose on the side. Palacci had to get in. He thinks he scored. And it's a goal.
The break they needed. And boy, was it a big time break. Petrovic mishandled his puck off the end wall. Luongo was already turned to follow along what he thinks his teammate is going to do. Petrovic handed it right out front to Palat, and Palat stashed it in. Petrovic, bottom of your screen, an easy play. See how he mishandled it? Luongo was starting to move. Palat is, timing is everything in this instance, and he gets to jam it in there. Luongo sees it, can't turn around in time, tries to sit on it, and Palat is smart enough to get there and jam it in. Wow, what a quick turnaround here.